Hey, what's up, every y'all, and welcome to the next Boxes special with Alyssa now. And this is the next one in Marley Burn. And now I figure Morgan's only going to be able to do one. Because the next two, you have to be at least level 60 or higher. Unfortunately, Morgan, she's very close, but yet just not there yet. I think she's two levels away, but, you know. So let's continue on with this.
Hello, hello. Let us go inside the telegraph box, and I'll explain this pressing business. I know the sign on the box says it's smaller on the inside, but that's a cunning ruse.
A cunning ruse. Now, would Alyssa be able to do this by herself? I don't know. She should. I mean, she's powerful. Wait, what? 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 Your friend is... Wait, what? That made no sense. I'd probably have to change these up anyway, huh? I mean, I got Tempest. Now I think we're fine. We don't need... I think all these are good. But wait, what the heck did that mean? I didn't understand that. Alright, there we go.
Hello, hello, hello! Have we been through this before?
No.
So many moving parts, you'll have to try to keep up. There is a sinister force called the Maestro, who is attempting to damage our past in order to destroy our future. I have pinpointed one of the crisis points in Marleybone, the arrest of Halston Baelstrom for grand larceny.
What?
I have configured a portal to take you to old Marleybone. You must investigate and find a way to clear Halston's name.
Isn't that kind of strange how we chose Alyssa for this? And here it's our professor. That's crazy.
What? Who are you? A wizard from Wizard City? I don't know what you could do that the local constabulary could not. We had a terrible crime. The fabled opal of Ojai was stolen by cat burglars. Somehow they managed to thwart our mythic wards. But the inspectors caught one of the perpetrators, a young scallywag named Halston something or other. They've taken him to Newgate Prison.
Now, hopefully we won't have the problem of having the same school if there are Storm.
Halston Baelstrom is in Newgate Prison? This news is most dire. He's a gentle sort and not used to a harsh treatment. Quickly, wizard, go help him out of that grim place. Once you find him, you'll have to sneak him out the back, or else you risk fighting the entire constabulary.
Okay. Got it.
Who are you then? Clancy Pembroke sent you to question prisoner Baelstrom. Okay, if you say so.
Okay, if you say so. Hello.
Who do you think you are? You want to see the prisoner? You look like some kind of conspirator to me.
Really? Nah. Bring it on. We got this. Oh lord, you guys are gonna die so easily. I feel bad for you almost. I don't need any of this, really. I don't even need that. It just. Yeah. Man, this is gonna be easy. I think we have like, what, 52% damage? Whoa, that was kinda cool. There's those power pips showing up. Yeah, we don't need any of this. None of it. I think just blade and hit, I think we'd be fine, right? And I was thinking for my Wardle. Oh, no, you don't! I think for my Wardle, it's gonna be like the solo kind of deal. And then, I'm waiting for a cleanse. And then I probably should train a armament so I can get sharpened for while we our teaming up, me and Eric are working together, co-op. That way I can put some sharpened blades on. But seeing how Celestia's... Okay, come on now. Seems to be a problem. I don't know. Is this enough? I'm going to do it anyway. 6 pips. It should be plenty. I was going to cleanse, but I think we're fine. Oh, yeah. Fine. Hardly ever get to see me, hardly ever get...
Hello? Is there somebody out there?
Where are you?
Please, by the spiral. Can anybody help me?
Hardly ever get to see me do anything solo. There he is. Hello?
Both sparks and coils. I feared I'd be locked in here forever. How did I get here? I'm a fool. A naive, blind fool. I had just arrived at Digmore Station by balloon car when a silver-tongued cat approached me, offering me a job on the spot. He recognized I had a natural gift with storm spells and told a story about how someone had swindled a family heirloom from him. I didn't realize he meant to break into the museum until too late. When he had the opal in hand, he vanished, leaving me to the police. Can you help me? Maybe if we catch him and recover the opal of Ojai, I can clear my name. Let's get out of here.
Oh, shit, we had to go this way. We're gonna try... Can we try to bypass these guys?
Yeah.
Mr.
Neo, has a special delivery for you.
Why, all that green? That doesn't sound good for my health at all.
What's this? A wizard trying to escape with our tadpole? We give Mr. Meliarty a twofer. Call it a day.
You know, I'm not even going to worry about Prism. I'm not going to worry about a Prism. Okay, Professor. What do you give us? Anything? Ooh, power pip chances. That's cool. Cool. Because I might have to Seder. He doesn't really have that much health to worry about. You know what I mean? I really wouldn't want to Seder because that's a little much. Fizzle. Okay. Ooh, that's cool. I honestly don't need that. I really don't need the Seder. Which is blade. The Tempest shows up anytime soon. Fizzle. Ha! No weakness for me. I don't need these. Should I Windstorm? Nah, we're fine. That's all we ever need. 1, 2, 3, and done. And Eric, he is up to 11% crit now, and yesterday he was critting like every move. It was amazing.
We've been done in. Quick, let's hightail it out of here before the constabulary nabs us.
Alright. Oh, okay. Easy. Look at him run!
Good, you got him out. I suspected it was none other than the Napoleon of crime, the dreaded Meowriarty behind this case. Luckily, my archives have a clue as to the location of his secret lair. Take Halston there now to recover the opal of Ojai.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna pause it here where I... so I can... regain my health, so I'll see you over there.
I say, do you think there might be something of value in here? Do you want to lead the way?
Do I want to lead the way? Probably down here, rather. Look at him run.
What did Mr. Meowie already send you for? Oh, he's already taking the apple of Ojai to his meeting with... Wait a second.
Wait a second.
You're that fresh-faced frog he connived. And you must be that busybody wizard from Newgate. You shouldn't have come down here.
Really? I highly doubt that. This will be easy. You guys aren't that tough. You don't scare me. One blade and tempest and we're good, right? Man, why do you have to hit me like that? I want a flawless victory, yo. Deja vu, too much. Come on. Enough of that. Oh, man. You know what would be nice? Is if my Tempest actually shows up. I don't even need this. Of course, the blades are worth more than that, but... Oh my god, you guys are copycats. Copying each other. That's annoying. Seriously, come on. I gotta put more in. I do have TCs. I could just put the TCs in. That way, if I can't find one... Well, you're a little late on that. Really? Come on. Yeah, I gotta put the TCs in. This is annoying. When I'm ready to hit, I don't even have it showing up. Come on. Thank you. Of course, with my only 6%, 6% crit, I don't get that lucky.
Malicious master has gone off to, or will really give you something to mule about.
he's gone to deliver the opal of Ojai to a high-paying businessman called the Maestro. They're meeting at the clandestine tower.
Good, okay. I wanted to see something. Can we, this looks interactable. Can we interact with this? No? That sucks. That really sucks. Oh, before I forget. Yeah. Put those suckers in there. And honestly, I don't even need my hound either. My storm hound. Nothing on me. Dun 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 dun.
Meowie-artie wasn't there? Drat. Ah, but you learned of a meeting at the clandestine tower? Well, let's send you there.
Yep, again, I'm gonna wait here for my health, so I'll see you in there. Alright, here we go.
Wait, isn't that the frog we arrested for breaking into the display case? What's he doing with you, wizard?
Chill out.
I'm terribly sorry, sir. A total misunderstanding. Let me get the opal back for you. Clear it all up. Never happen again.
Yeah. What he said. Oh, Big Ben. At least we wanted to do every tower, right? Or every floor.
Mr. Meowie-artie set us here to guard for any nosy parkers. He's not here, but his messenger, Emil Softpaw, is making a deal.
We've sharpened our cleavers and our knives. Try to get by us, and get your claws clipped.
My claws clipped? Doesn't seem like I have any claws, okay, guys? Oh, now they show up. Go figure. I'm gonna keep the clenched charm just in case. Don't know how well my accuracy will benefit me, but I'll keep them. I mean, I'm at like 97% accuracy, so shouldn't have too much of a problem. Oh yeah? That's how you're gonna do. Okay. Hardly need any of this stuff. Just give me a blade and I'll hit. That's actually probably plenty. Dark wind and blade. Oh, and now that? Really now? Whoa. Easy. Yeah, I guess I'll do that. Hey now. Don't do too much damage on me now. Alright, I'm good. That's a lot of damage, actually. Oh, yeah.
To get by us? Sure. Go right ahead.
Ooh! You know what? I want to take a look at that. I don't know what kind it was. It's a triangle. What here takes triangle? Take a star. No, that's unfair. That's unfair. Square. Aw, dang. That's unfair! Because I'm at... Oh, yeah. See, I'm at 95%. That would put me at 100% accuracy.
Ah, Maestro. Mr. Miyati sent me here to make the trade with you. You have the payment? I have the opal you've covered, sir.
Excellent. With the power contained within the opal of Ojai, I'll be able to defeat those fools who protect the spy room. Wait, what was that noise? I thought you said we were safe. Curses! I can't face the professor's minions yet. I must away.
You just cost us a big score, wizard. I'm going to enjoy turning you and your green sidekick into frog's eggs.
I doubt that. I'm gonna have a little fun here. 2200, huh? Might just use that. I got like everything I want to have right now. Yeah. Or I could just Tempest, I don't know. Oh, how dare you. How dare you. Okay. Hey, what are you doing? Excuse you. That did a number on me. I really want to do a Triton on him. Yeah, we'll be alright. I might heal next. especially if I, well, I'll do that. Just because I got a new pip. Might not worry about it. I don't know. Just because. Man, that guy has a lot of pips. Is he planning to do like a vampire or something? Really? Another storm hit? Oh, Lord. Probably should have kept my Seder. I don't think I'm gonna need that, but I wanna keep it in case. Yeah, I'm gonna heal. I haven't really checked out to see what my outgoing or incoming is for this. Wow. And he's gonna do it, right? No? Okay, he's gonna hit. I might tempt just to get rid of the minion. You know, if I do that, I could probably potentially kill. I'm gonna tempt. Aw, no crit! Oh yeah, we're good. Well, I don't know. That 50% though. Eh, it's not bad. Oh, now you're gonna weakness? Okay. You're gonna do it again? Okay. I was gonna get mad. Oh, come on, where's those power pips at? That's what I wanna do. See if I can get lucky. Yeah, buddy! Nice!
You are too strong for me, wizard. Take the Opal of Ojai and send me to Newgate to keep me from the wrath of the Ayati.
Nice. That was easy. You're gonna make us go the whole way.
With the Opal of Ojai recovered and a new set of even more powerful wards in place, I'm sure we'll have no trouble now. And this young frog helped you solve the case, hmm? Sherlock Bones himself couldn't have done it faster. I'm convinced. I'll tell the constabulary to drop the charges and focus on that nefarious Meowyarty. Thank you, wizard.
Really, it's me that must thank the wizard. Without your help, I shudder to think of what my fate would have become. I'm so impressed by your spell work that I do believe I will head to Wizard City and enroll at Ravenwood. What do you think?
Yeah. You would be my professor, yo. Cool, all this is almost leveling her up.
Halston's name has been cleared, the Opal of Ojai has been restored, and the Maestro ran off. Not bad for a day's work. Now it's up to me to try to pin down the Maestro. It's up to you to stay on your toes.
Alright, and then she gets the next badge. Surge Protector. Cool. So let's go and leave. Alright, cool. Awesome. Alright. So, there we go. Hopefully everyone enjoyed that one. And the next one will be Morgan. We'll have Morgan do the next one. That'll be... that might be a challenge if they're going to keep being death. But, thanks for watching though. And until next time guys, peace out.